Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. This week we've got quite a few bags to look at, so let's jump right in. Right here we have part of the Adidas Elite bag series. This is the largest one. It's a really nice bag. It's got a padded shoulder strap, two carry handles with a pad right there, you know, when you got it fully loaded. Right here at the end, it's got a large internally expanding pocket. And then at the other end of the bag, it has another internally expanding pocket with a mesh, so it's breathable. You could throw some damn clothes in here, whatever, and they're not going to get too scary. And this also has Adidas's fresh pack technology. So the lining of this bag is a special antibacterial treatment to it. So it, you know, helps keep the bag fresh, even when you're putting kind of some scary gear in there. Let's go ahead and open this one up. And inside, we have the medium-sized Elite bag. So that's the largest of the medium. And giving you a kind of look at some of the different colors available, this one you get in the red, the black, and then also the silver right there. With this bag, again, you've got some nice accessory pockets. At either end, you've got the fresh pack technology and some mesh right there to keep, you know, any wet items you're putting in. They're nice and fresh. Unlike the large one, this one's not large enough to carry a racket. The large one is, it'll take extended length rackets too. This one, though, is a great complement to a racket bag or when you're heading to the gym. And then inside this one, we have the small version of the bag. And this one's in pink, so that's another colorway these bags are available in. This one just has the one accessory pocket on the end, but it does have the mesh and it does have that fresh pack technology. So again, this one comes in both feminine and masculine colors, and it's a great, you know, bag for the gym or as a complement to a racket bag. Right here, sticking with Adidas, we have their Barricade. This is a three-pack racket bag. It's got a nice large accessory pocket right here on the front. It's got a single carry strap on the top and a single backpack strap with a pad. And then inside this one, being as this is an Adidas bag, we have an old Adidas Nastasi champion right there. It's a blast from the past. And also we have a can of balls from Penn. These are their championship extra duty felt tennis balls. And they are in a special two-tone colorway for the holidays, and it even says happy holidays from the guys at Penn right there. So great stocking stuffer item. And then the Barricade bag also comes in pink. So if you know, if you like to rock the pink on the court, that is a beautiful three-pack, nice and lightweight, and will hold three rackets. Right here I have a large super combi from HEAD. This is part of their ATP bag line, so it's the official bag line of the ATP. There's also a three-pack, a backpack, and then one other bag, so there's four bags in this collection. It comes with a single carry strap on the top, and then it also has got the backpack strap, so when you've got it fully loaded, you know, and it's nice and heavy with all your rackets and gear in there, it's nice and easy to carry. Inside this bag, I've got on the front compartment a HEAD Microgel Instinct. We just finished playtesting this racket, so look for a review on that one coming to our website pretty soon. And then in this pocket, we've got our friend the Feather Bear. He's always around. Let's see what he's rocking. Ooh, a couple of weighty rackets there, Feather Bear. This one's 13.5 ounces. That's an old Prestige. And another one about the same weight. And then, oh, we shouldn't actually look at that one until next year. So that's a new bag line from HEAD. Really nice bag line. It's got the ATP logo on it and everything. So let's jump over now and catch up with Tiffani. She's going to take us through some new women's apparel.
Thanks, Chris. Today we're looking at the Avia Winter Group. What I really like about this group is that it's really versatile. If you're a tennis player, you can wear it on the court, or if you're doing some training, you can wear it there. And if you're not a tennis player at all, it's just great fitness wear. What we're looking at right here is the Core Double Short. It's got a nice relaxed fit for, and so it'll be really comfortable. It's also got that wick away moisture fabric. And if you do decide you want to wear these training shorts on the court, it has a nice compression short in here. And so the compression short will be tight enough so you can store your ball. And a good option to pair that with is this Primo long sleeve shirt. It's got nice detailing here with the stitching and a little bit of color blocking, so it'll have a slimming effect. And it's also entirely made of mesh, so you'll stay dry when you're out there running or running around on the court. And this here is the distance tank. It would be another option to go with that short if you you felt that it wasn't long sleeve weather and you wanted something to go train in. What's really neat about this is the nice slimming coloring here, but this racer back is really interesting. It's got it's a two-piece, so it's just a little bit of fun there, and so you can actually, there's a little peephole. And this also does have that shelf bra, so you'll stay secure. This is the Powerhouse jacket. Another great option whether you're going to be on the court. It's got a slim in fit, but it's still loose enough so you won't feel restricted when you're hitting those balls. Or if you're taking it out for a run or to the gym, it has zippered pockets. So you know you can put your keys in there or your ID and you know it'll be safe. Again, it has moisture wicking technology to keep you dry while you're working out. And this does have a full zip entry, so it's easy to take off. And maybe something good to pair that with underneath when it gets a little too warm and you're warmed up after in your workout is this mixed training print tank. It's got a nice loose fit and a fun back. It's got a racer back, but it has that nice, again, a little extra detail for fun of the peep in there, the peephole. And again, you know, a performance shelf bra, so you won't have to pair it with a sports bra. And to complete that outfit, maybe you want to pick up the women's gym pant too. It has a slim fit, so you'll look nice and slim and sleek in this. It's got a nice wide waistband here, so it'll look pretty flattering. And again, you know, it's the moisture wicking technology on the fabric, so you'll stay nice and dry. And if you actually are looking to go out and have a match, here's a nice top. It's really fun print. And it has the nice coloring here, and it's actually all mesh. So you got nice coverage from the cut, but the mesh will keep you nice and dry. And it too has a shelf bra in there. And a great way to finish off that outfit is this Match Point Skort. It's got the nice little multicolored band here, so it'll tie in nicely with the colors that are in the Key West tank. And here we have, again, the mesh skort, and it has a compression short in here, so you don't need to worry about that. And then you have a tennis ball pocket on the left leg, so you have plenty of storage there. And that's a look at some of the items in the winter group from Avia. And if you want to check out more of the colors, check out our website.
Thanks, Tiffany. That wraps it up for this week. Be sure to tune in next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.